We're not even 1 week into 2018, and oh, this is so embarrassing. This week I was remembering that one scene from Moulin Rouge where the guy that's singing Roxanne like totally sounds like Senor Card Gage. If you don't watch Homestar Runner, I'll link you to it because yeah, it sounds just like him.
I'm Saran Cardgage, the lead star from Characters Website.
I've been like singing it all week to my friends. I mean, they got a lovely video in my in their inbox of me singing Roxanne.
You don't have to put on that red light.
I decided to listen to The Police again. I haven't listened to them since I was about like 19, so that was 10 years ago. I listened to them a lot in college, but like, I mean, I was into them a lot, especially the Synchronicity album, but was never like quite obsessed with them. So I spent like all day listening to them, and I think after a whole day of listening to them yourself, you'd be like, gee, I really like them. I would like try to imitate his voice with my friend a lot. So lonely. I was remembering how my best friend wanted to watch Dune with me because we both like Kyle MacLachlan. But I remembered somebody else was in it. Somebody was in it. Somebody from The Police. Somebody with the wearing a really skimpy outfit. Don't shame me! Don't shame me! Don't shame me! Well, I am gonna watch Dune, but I may watch Dune, but if I'm gonna watch it with my best friend Roxanne. You know, the joke writes itself, but she doesn't like it very much. First weird crush of 2018 that's different than Kylo Ren is Sting. I'm dead serious. I'm dead serious, that's my crush. Please help me. Please! I'm already sending out an SOS. My first resource of fangirling, well really second other than Pinterest. I haven't Pinterested yet. That's like this. That's the first stage that you're in fangirl hell, but no, my other main source is the library. As usual, I get an autobiography. Which proves that the best stings in life are free.
Boo, you stink!
I'm not gonna kiss this book. It belongs to the library. I seriously doubt they'd want my germs in it, and it's pretty gross. Guess what? I turn 29 next month. Yes, I am a grown woman child, and I'm fangirling over something else from the 80s. I thought I said in that last video I already exhausted the 1980s for crushes, but I guess I'm not done with the 80s. Are there any pictures in this book? There's no pictures! I feel very ripped off even though I got this book for free. This one hasn't been borrowed since 2011, so. Wow, that's good. This is the most basic I can think of crushes. Cause like everybody likes The Police except my dad. It's weird, I've liked them like my whole life. Thanks, Mom. But it's not until now that, oh. Like what's all this fangirling about? Like, why? Why am I fangirling? This is like, it conflicts with my very already overloaded work schedule. And I bet you anything, I'll be obsessed with somebody new next week. So I hope you're all having a happy new year. Bye everybody.
The best things in life are free. The stars belong to everyone.
Okay, maybe just one. I'm a grown woman!